Let's train.
Watch closely, men.
You show it.
Attack already! You show him! Two each! Have him!
I'm impressed.
Garcia has been taken care of.
Excellent news. What about Corrientes?
I'm sorry. Garcia got to him first.
That is a loss. He was a good man and an ally. And please don't say anything about this. The people of this city are panicked enough as it is.
I've got all the artifacts. Now for Mara.
You have done so much for us.
We'll face Mara soon enough.
You're our only hope now.
Thank you.
to the temple.
Yes, this is it. Home soil, just like this. The last battle. Finally it comes.
Now would be a good time to stop saying we're going to die.
I will, no matter which way it goes. Let us find her before she finds us.
They are weak, no time to wait. We shall finish it, then talk.
Don't be a bloody fool, lad. I just want to get out of here in one piece, all right?
Do you think she can change herself back?
Not this time.
I'd make sure you defeated Mara.
Can't go giving up so quickly.
If it was easy, anyone could do it. Doesn't make it better, but you lived so far to tell the tale.
So what do I do?
Be the captain. You should give the crew some encouraging words after a battle like that. It's a lot less scary than a giant monster.
You're right. I'll speak to my crew.
Good. Find me when you're done. I'll be waiting for you.
Big fight! Bad fuckers all dead!
I certainly hope so.
Now, might I reach end of his big journey?
If that's what you want to call saving the world, then yes.
But Jeff had not reached end of his journey yet.
You mean finding your Orikulki?
No Orikulki! Bad news, bad!
We'll still find it, don't worry.
Find? Find no problem. Jaffa found his Orikulki long ago, fuck yes.
Really? Why didn't you tell me?
Because Jaffa cannot get it.
Why not?
Because Matar has it. And Jaffa not want to take from Matar.
I've got your Orikulki?
It is bad to steal from Matar. Bad!
So what is it, anyway?
Special treasure of Matar's. Very special, fuck yes. Matar's hat.
My hat?
Used to belong to Steelbeard, biggest bastard pirate ever. Now belong to Matar. Him big bastard pirate too now. Hat biggest valuable treasure Jaffa ever imagined. Want, Jaffa, want!
How long have you known that?
Since we go to Takarigua. Now then, Matar will one day carry Jaffa's Orikulki. Did not know then what it was, but know now, fuck yes!
All that just for this thing?
Matar think too much like homie, not enough like gnome.
Well, if it makes you happy.
Jaffa has Orikulki!
Well, why didn't you say so? You want it, it's yours.
You give to Jaffa? Matar wise and generous fucker!
Of course. You're no longer my Pivi, Jafar. From now on, you are an adult gnome and you can call yourself Matar.
Yippee! Grande Topola Famosa! Big joy!
Glad you're happy about it.
We go to Jaffa's island now?
Not so fast. Things to do first, remember?
Soon then? Soon! You're Jaffa's best friend, homie! One wise and brave fucker!
Her voodoo was powerful.
Lucky for us, not powerful enough.
It would have been better to learn her powers.
You want to be able to turn yourself into a kraken?
Not that. Her power was in her words.
What fight were you in?
She made others fight for her. That was her greatest power.
Did you just advocate not fighting? You have changed.
Maybe I have.
Scary voodoo ambitions aside, I like it.
Thank you. We should go. Evil place.
Ray, she did not eat us. The doom has passed.
Now will you stop telling me I'm doomed?
You're still doomed, but we should go now.
How are you feeling now?
I feel sated. No more visions. You have done much for Bones.
Anything to shut you up.
It is a good ship, but the food could be improved.
Whatever suggestions you have, I really don't want to know.
That demon dead. If that don't bloody beat everything.
Glad you approve.
I does, sir. I most assuredly does. So, what now? Set sail for home to get a medal pinned on you by the Inquisition?
After freeing you and stealing their ship? More like a court-martial. Besides, I was thinking about something a little more adventurous.
Maybe there's hope for you, lad. We'll make a real pirate of you yet. You're Steelbeard's heir and no mistake. He was always the restless sort.
Maybe.
No maybes about it, lad. A pirate is what you are now.
Okay, enough. Time we got out of here.
Agreed, we should get out of here. But before we go, I need to say something.
What's that?
I know I give you a hard time sometimes. Well, most of the time. But I want to say...
What is it?
Thank you. I don't say it enough.